Ashwin's greeting from sex education at the basis 3.5 question number 1, solution 1. Sine square x minus y sine x plus 4 equal to 0. Simple of around and up. It learns sine x equal to y. So, x equal to y. Now, sine square x over value will be sine square x equal to y square. Then the value will be substituted. Y square minus 5y plus 4 equal to 0. So, this is the quadratic equation. So, this factors one more now. Now, we have product one more now. 4 or no, add one more minus 5 or no. Minus 4 minus 1. So, y minus 1 into y minus 4 equal to 0. Further, so, we y equal to 1, y equal to 4. Anyway, y equal to one value substitute. Sine x equal to, sine x equal to 1. Then, our sine x equal to 4. So, x to n value put up 1 or 1 by 5 into number. You can 5 into value put up. That only 5 into the real numbers called x is one of the real numbers from the 1 down. So 5 over 2 tandy, other sign 90 a tandy, there are values for the Buddha, or the value of 1 or other possibilities at the approximate 1 or other possibilities. Other than I've been mentioned one of them, 2n pi plus r minus 5 by 2 in 5 by 2, n belongs to integers. Then only either the sine x equal to 4 but it has no solution. Sine x equal to 4 and the other value of another. So it has no solution. It has no solution. So after this the term second solution. 12 x cube. So in the first equation are you 12 x cube minus 29 x square plus 8 x minus 4 equal to 0. So, this is the coefficients that we have to add 0 over there. So, first step, we have to add the coefficients that we have to add. Already, our previous exercise is the sum of people. So, 12 minus 29 plus 8 minus 4 that equal to 0. That is the r power of the value. R power is the r. This is the coefficient. R power of the coefficients. 12 plus 8. 12 plus 8 is 20. This is the EM power of the coefficients. Equal to 29 minus 4. Equal to 0. So, minus 32, 33. So, this one is satisfied. In the condition satisfied. Then, this one factor 1 is minus 1. So, in the condition satisfied, factor 1 is satisfied. In the condition satisfied, factor minus 1 is satisfied. So, this two conditions are satisfied. So, in the two conditions are satisfied. This is the P of x. P of x equal to 12x cube minus 29x square plus 8x. Minus 4. This is P of x is equal to P of 2 put for P of 2 put for thing. Now, in our 12 x cube of the 12 into 8. 2 cube 8 minus 29 into 4 plus 8 into 2 then minus 4. So, 12 into 8 by 96. 29 into 4 now 116 minus 116 then plus 16 then minus 4. So total of the actual of the minus 4 pair the plus 4 the minus 4 equal to the zero number and I don't know plus 4 I so the plus 4 more plus 4 more plus 4 how about the equal to 0. 2 is a factor. Number equal to 0 over 2 is a factor of integer. So 2 is a factor of integer. We use synthetic division. We use 2 substitute. 12 minus 29, 8, 4. Synthetic division is for linear below them. You know, 2 put equal to 0. So we 12 over 2 into 12 is 24. Minus 29 plus 24 of the other minus 5 over 2 into minus 5 over minus 10. So 8 minus 10 over minus 2. 2 into minus 2 over 4 minus 4. 4 minus 4 over 0. Then we have the value of the equation function 12 x square minus 5 x minus 2 equal to 0. So this is the product of minus 24 over at the number of minus 5. Minus 5 minus 8 plus 3 problem minus 8 plus 3 problem. So, kill on the first 12 x4 function. So, either cut one number 3 times 1, 3, 1 by 4, no? Is that the number in the 4 table number, no? 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 2. So, 1 factor number is x minus 2 by 3. 1 factor number is x plus 1 by 4 equal to 0. So, it will be x equal to 2 by 3 and x equal to minus 1 by 4. So, factors are the number of the first factor 2 per the chip. So, 2 over factor 2 minus 1 by 4 and 2 by 3. Thank you so much.